In this video, we will walk through the SureForce Hydraulic Bleed Routine on the InCommand 1200 display. Upon completing a SureForce installation, the bleed routine needs to be completed to ensure all air is out of the hydraulic system. Having air in the hydraulic lines can cause decreased performance in the field. The bleed routine may need to be repeated to ensure all air is removed from the system before use. Before beginning the bleed process, you will need to have a planting configuration with SureForce created in the display. All actuators on the planter need to have the bottom pin removed and secured in a way that the actuator can fully extend and retract without colliding with the lower bracket. Leaving the bottom pin installed for the bleed routine will not allow the system to fully extend and retract the actuator. To begin, tap the planting app. Verify the correct configuration is selected and tap the wrench to enter the configuration setup screen. On the left, tap downforce to open the downforce settings menu. Next, adjust the SCV flow to the SureForce circuit to a low flow in case there is a loose fitting that was not tightened during the install, and to reduce the speed of the actuators during the bleed routine. The flow does need to be high enough to maintain a minimum pressure of 500 psi throughout the entire routine, or the main valve block will disengage. Now, engage the SureForce hydraulic circuit. For SureSpeed users with the generator teed into the same SCV as SureForce, the generator will need to be powered up to operating RPMs first to engage the generator. Once the generator is running at operating RPMs, the flow can then be decreased for the bleed routine. The generator will stay engaged if it does not come to a complete stop. Tap the hydraulic bleed button. Verify the implement is raised and all the actuators are unhooked from the bottom bracket and are clear of any obstructions. Tap the green check. The system will begin fully extending and retracting the hydraulic actuators. If at any point during the bleed routine you need to stop, tap the red X to cancel. The actuators need to make a full stroke, which is 3.5 inches. The actuators may shudder during the routine due to air in the hoses. The bleed routine may need to be repeated multiple times to ensure all air is out of the system. The bleed routine no longer needs to be repeated when all actuators make the full 3.5-inch stroke and do not shudder during the routine. Once the system is fully bled, put the SCV into float mode. All the actuators can now be connected to the bottom bracket with the 2¾-inch lower actuator pin and secured with a cotter pin. Be sure to return the SCV to full flow to allow for proper field operation. Now, you are able to successfully complete the SureForce hydraulic bleed routine on the InCommand 1200 display and are now ready to begin planting in the field. If you'd like to see more short tutorials from Ag Leader, please subscribe to our YouTube channel.